Post. Teuvo Teravainen flashing on the weak side. Teravainen gets to it and back of the goal for Aho. Trading places with Svechnikov. His power move denied by Wallmark. And it's loose along the near boards. Teravainen in front, and they score! Teuvo Teravainen with a seeing eye pass to Andrei Svechnikov. And the Canes have a 2-1 lead.
Teuvo Teravainen was Carolina's best forward without question in the first period, and he carries it into his first shift of the second period. Outstanding, competitive, wins a puck battle on Bogosian, and then world-class vision and being able to thread the needle between the legs of Eichel and find Svechnikov. Svechnikov settles it, elevates it. What a shift from Teuvo Teravainen.